I will say, in my opinion, we are facing piracy. And these pirates, they have gone so deep that I really don't know how they sleep at night though, by eating from other people's sweats.